Hi friends, welcome back again. So if you haven't subscribed to the channels and you are new to the channel, please go right now and subscribe to the channels and enable the notifications icon so that you will be watch our latest uploaded videos very easily. So today's our topic is basically the tokens and how to count them. Okay, so tokens are basically, it is a sequence of the characters in the source program that matches the pattern for a token and is identified by the lexical analyzer. So basically the tokens are the names, not the input symbols in the parser. So let's say this type of questions is generally asked for 1 or 2 marks in the various competitive type of exams, that they will say that they will give you some problem statements and they will ask you to how to count the number of the tokens. So basically we will take the first example, that if the example contains int max, then it contains the function name xy, then again int x comma y semicolon, then return the condition x is greater than y, x colon y, and again the braces. So basically this is our example, and suppose if this is in such type of questions is given you in the example, and suppose you are asked that to find the number of tokens in this. So basically in order to find the number of the tokens, what we have to do is that we have to separate each and every words or symbols into the different parts. We will separate int, max, curly braces, x, then comma, y, close brackets, int will be separated, x will be separated, y, again y, semicolon, then again these braces will be separated, return will be separated, then opening braces, x greater than sign, y question mark, x colon y, this and also this. So each and every symbol and each and every special characters or each or every function or the name of the word will be separated in order to find the number of the tokens. You count this, and while counting the tokens we count the number of parts: 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 19 20 21 22 23 24 and 25. So the number of tokens is 24 here. Okay, so this is basically we can count the number of the tokens. And let's say we will take the another type of examples, like print f %d hello, then address of x. Okay, so now what I tell you is that you have to just divide each and every sentences, so printf will be separated. And one more thing, the opening braces will be separated, and the whatever it is in the double characters will be considered as a single token. So this will be considered as a single token, then this and this. So the number of tokens is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So here the number of tokens is 8. This is a special case where in the other type of examples, each and every symbols or each and every characters or function words will be separated. But the whatever the text or whatever the special symbols are enclosed in the double square brackets, they will be considered as the first token. So this is all about the tokens. And this is the very important type of questions. Generally, it is not generally asked in the theory type of questions, but in the competitive papers, especially in the GATE, it is the famous questions. The 1 or 2 marks of question will be asked. You will be given any n number of lines, and you will be asked that how many tokens are present in this. So this is all about the counting of the tokens. I hope you understand this video. So hit if you like, and if you have any doubts, comment it down and share with your friends this video. And please don't forget to subscribe to the channel, and I will see you in the next video. Thank you for watching.